To me, development is reducing inequalities and also facilitating sustainable development and improvement in well-being.
But to me, it's improving quality of life of individuals. So having a, you know, a healthy population, having you know, educated population.
Just being able to have a positive impact on people's livelihoods.
It's a lens that you bring to bear on the world and world issues. And, you know, with that said, I think that a number of people in the program would live by the mantra that we have to help people help themselves.
I'm Simran Singh. I'm the program director of the Master of Development Practice at University of Waterloo. The emphasis is very much on practice, as the name MDP suggests, so Master of Development Practice. And the idea is to move away from critical development studies to emphasize understanding of complex sustainable development practice problems. There's a lot of experiential and hands-on and learning in the program.
Because it's practical based and you do a placement after your first year, that it gives you a little bit of work experience where you can learn valuable skills and really hands-on learning that will enhance your career opportunities in the future.
There's a lot of field trips, there's a lot of kind of hands-on workshops that you can do and take part in.
We have a lot of workshops that provide skills-based information that we can apply directly into the field, like results-based management or monitoring and evaluation. So it's something extra that you get on top of your classes, and really great engaging faculty, and the cohort is really small, so you get to know your colleagues a lot better.
The MDP is multidisciplinary, so it combines fields like global health, water security, food security, all of these different topics, and also that the students in the MDP program come from a variety of backgrounds.
So they bring in different experiences, different cultures, different disciplines, different perspectives to allow for a very engaged and richer discussion.
Not only do you have people from different backgrounds that, you know, can kind of help broaden your knowledge about different fields, but you can also focus on whatever you want, or, you know, if you want to explore some sort of different area within the program, you certainly have the latitude to do that.
MDP at Waterloo is part of a global network of MDP programs, and there are about 30 programs currently in the world in about 20 countries. The MDP at University of Waterloo is housed at SEED, which is in the Faculty of Environment.
What motivates me in general to do work within the development field is to try and find long-term sustainable solutions to really complex issues.
I think what motivates me is creating social change, or working towards creating social change.
The motivation for me is just being able to do meaningful work that can actually impact people's lives.
I just have this personal conviction to help the disenfranchised empower themselves and work toward a better future in that way.